I'm here today at Royal Prince Alfred Hospital talking to doctors and nurses about the significant announcements made yesterday for health reform in Australia. For New South Wales families, this means better access to emergency department, more elective surgery, more hip and knee replacements, more gallbladder operations, more cataract surgery. The money that's going to flow into our system starting on 1 July this year will make a real difference, a tangible difference to New South Wales families. And in the future, we've set New South Wales Health up to be financially sustainable, with the Commonwealth becoming the 60% funder of our hospital system. This is a great win for the people of New South Wales. We went to COAG determined to get the best outcome for the people of this state, and I'm pleased to say that's what we did.